Now that's how you shoot. And I got the best video ever. Ever.
Thank you. 100% probably blew out.
Yeah.
They're looking at it.
Yeah. Yes, hello guys. This is day 5 of hunting. And today Hamish asked if I wanted to go shoot some more blessed buck. But this time the meat is being donated to a local orphanage. He has a deal with this orphanage, and I said yes, of course. So we went out in this field here and had to crawl a lot to get close enough. And I shot it at 206 meters, I think. And he ran maybe 50 meters and then he fell over. As you can see, it's a bit high. Long shot, and yeah, it's really good. I'm really happy. It's a beautiful animal, and the meat is very good, so it's all good. And yeah, now we're going in for lunch, and after that we'll see what we will do. Guys, so this is also, or still, the fifth day of hunting, and now we're going to look for a kudu cow. It's still for to get some meat for the local orphanage that Hamish has to deal with. So now we're going out in the afternoon on a very warm day to look for a kudu cow.